They do their part to help out the less fortunate throughout the year. But now with Christmas just around the corner, Brighton charity Fareshare have even more volunteers than usual working for them.
So Fareshare is a charity project that redistributes surplus food from the food industry out to local charity projects and organisations that work with homeless and vulnerable people. So we provide them with a food parcel or food for a cooked meal at their various different projects. So that might be food banks, lunch clubs, supported housing schemes, things like that. Today what we're doing is we've put on an extra volunteering day for the chance for new people that might not know about what we do to come in and help us sort out some mixed food pallets that we've received from the recent neighbourhood food collection with Tesco. So we get in large amounts of non-perishable foods, and this is allowing us to sort it into all its categories so it's ready to go out to the projects that need it as soon as it's ready for them.
Well, we're all actually sorting food that has already been collected and that's been donated to the project to distribute it out to, you know, the people who need it, the projects that need it.
And how come you've decided to volunteer?
Because I think it's a good cause, and obviously particularly at Christmas I realise a lot of people find it a stressful time in terms of how much provision they've got for a celebratory time.
My company allow me to get 3 days of work volunteering a year, so I thought it'd be a great time to take them up on that opportunity, and Brighton's my hometown, so I really just wanted to give back to my local community.
And why do you think that this is something that's so important to do?
Over Christmas time, it's just, I think it's really important just to help people that may be struggling a bit over Christmas and may just need those extra bits that we can help give them.
Let's hope the people who need it get their fair share of food this Christmas. This is Caroline Rundell for Latest TV News.